can see on your screens now are the general time referring to the first qualifying session. To the start of the second qualifying session. From here, we can already see the mechanics working on the bikes to get the best performance. Just a few. Second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grippers. What's going on, race fans? We're joining you from the Le Mans circuit for live coverage of the MotoGP Grand Prix of France. As you can tell from the footage, we're broadcasting from the track. We're looking forward to great weather for the race. We are live from the starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go, and finally the spectacle will begin. The French Grand. The cameras are now accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. French Grand Prix, the riders are spread out on the grid. The light will soon go out. We'll be right back. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. Here are the stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.